Okay, another epic day of flying ahead. This time I'm going to a field which is more local than I'm used to. That flying in Cumbria yesterday was epic, so this is equally going to be epic, but the scenery yesterday was outstanding, you can't beat that. It's going to be a great day weather-wise, it's going to be warm, high 20s. Shorts and t-shirt weather again, that's for sure. Back to work tomorrow anyway, so I'm going to make the most of it. Well, the weather's good, there's paramotoring to be done. And it's going to be winter soon, so for that reason as well, I'm going to make the most of the mild weather, shorts and t-shirt jobby. And absolutely love it. Like there's some bales of grass to contend with, but Danny's already up.
Hello, Bobby.
This will be flight number 12 for me. So we'll get the old chesty mount on, record that view. I'm one of the first ones up. So we're going to do some trimmers today. We're going to play with the trimmers and get used to that. Parking the brakes, weight shifting, using the trimmers. Just demonstrating that for myself. Understanding it and seeing how easy or hard that is. Not a breath of wind. It's a bit windy up there though. Not too bad, but a bit gusty apparently. Happy boy. That was a good lesson, that was. Trimmers, just feeling how little or how much they affect it. Not being afraid to press those clips and sync and get it right. The left side was stuck. I thought it was all the way out, but the Velcro tab at the bottom had been stuck on again by me. So it wasn't all the way out. So it was inducing the left turn. But I sorted that out. Weight shifted, a bit bumpy up there. We've got a bit surging. It's getting a bit thermic now. It's just gone 11 o'clock and the sun is beating down. But it's nice to get a flight in early and learn something. You do need that time to be sort of taught through things. just keep it basic, keep it simple, and just observe what's going on. So that was an excellent flight. Takeoff wasn't too bad. I jumped in the seat a bit. Happy with that though. Happy, happy, happy.
Dickie's kitchen. Nice, isn't it, man?
Someone wants a bacon butty. Dan the flying man, he's going to take his own paramotor up for his second flight. He's made some adjustments to his harness, a few other things. He's pretty much there. I'm going to try and sit on this because it's nice and warm. Oh. Nope, fell off. Oh God. To get a nice shot of him now coming past, slightly higher. Stood on one of these grass bales. As you can see. Nice elevated shot of him coming past. Copying my technique, Dan. Let's have a word with him about that.